Oh yeah, the new numbers are out for holiday travel. We have them. The clock is ticking. If you want to score the best deals, you need to book Thanksgiving and Christmas travel by October 14th. So time is really ticking. And right now, I've got some good news for you. If you're flying domestically, prices are finally going down for holiday travel. The travel app Hopper says airfare for Thanksgiving down 14% from last year, averaging $268 round trip. For Christmas, prices down 12% from last year, averaging $400 a round trip. So when should you fly? For Thanksgiving, the cheapest days to leave will be Thursday, November 16th, or Monday, November 20th. Now, traveling the week before or early in that week ahead of the holiday can save up to 20% off tickets compared to weekend flights. For Christmas, the best days to leave, Tuesday, December 19th, Christmas Eve, or Christmas Day. Departing on the actual holiday can save you 26%. Just tell them you'll be late. Save money. That's all for today. Back to you.